Alright everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome to For Honor. Welcome back, and we have reached the third and what I believe is the final chapter, the Samurai. And if those lights are an indication, looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 scenarios. So without further ado, let's just jump into it. 3.1, chapter 3.1, duty. Let's do it. I think we heard the tale last time, but let's go ahead and hear it again.
There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
Alright, and Orochi, freed from prison, must push back the Vikings who are sacking the Imperial City. Alright, let's go to it.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
All right, very interesting. The Orochi was jailed for speaking out of turn. There is no need to learn your lesson when you are the best swordsman in the kingdom. All right, so select your final look for this chapter. Blue is kind of nice. Oh, is there female Orochi? I didn't know that. Every time I've seen people playing as the Orochi, there is always usually male. That is a very cool look there. And what other look? They have this in here looking kind of like a demon. I think I like this one with the spikes, with the blades. Look at those blades. And we've been playing as the female characters all along, so we might as well do a female Orochi. I actually thought that the Orochi was a male only character, because every time I've seen people play it, they were playing as just the male. So let's try it out. Duty. So I have not played the Orochi at all. It is considered a hard character. At least that's what the game suggests when you try to select them.
We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. Burning city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
So what are we doing? Defending the city?
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Alright, destroy the gate down there. Pickups are consumable powers that can be equipped. Press up to use. Yes, we know about these. What are they telling us again? Fires do damage over a short time. Alright. Can we get both of them? No. Guess we gotta use both. Alright. Cool. Oh, wrong button. Thinking I'm playing a different game. Oh, that blew them both up. All right, that's good. I'd like to try out my Orochi, but you're not giving me a chance. You're just killing my guys for me. Okay. Sure. Ooh, more of these to destroy. I don't know if the game counts those. Like, do you gotta do them all in one playthrough, or...
We're badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Cross the mountains by now.
Oh, I should have shot that thing.
There are so many.
I can't jump down to him. Bit confused as to where I'm supposed to be going here. I guess I'll just follow the kill green guys along the way. Damn it. Yes, it has dulled my skills. Alright. We need to get arrows.
Why did I listen to you, Orochi? I'm the damn daimyo here.
Yeah, right? Alright. We need to get... I need to burn this. And I need to burn that. Right?
How did this happen?
Try the other execution. Ooh. Figure out. Oh, I got one more. Wait a minute. Where is my objective? Let's just go to one. This one here. Oh, it's just killing these guys.
Should be defending the bridge.
Kill the Viking invaders, all right.
You don't owe these people anything.
Damn it. Gotta get my blocking skills on point. I'm not doing terribly well here. Alright, shit. I wanted to shoot.
Are Jail didn't dull my skill.
Ah. Damn it. Ah, shit. I gotta remember to dodge when I see that. Fuck away from me. Dude, my friend is standing right there and he won't help me.
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Alright. Reach the bridge. It's right here. Oh, are we separated now?
Let's find Momiji.
Who's that? Is that our Shugoki?
Poisonous mushrooms make amazing traps.
What's up? We're here. Set a poison trap that damages enemies within its radius. Okay. Okay. Set them at the entry points.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Protect the poison source. That's this place here. All right. All right. It's just all about killing whoever shows up here, I guess. It's my execution. Get away. Why are you still swinging? All right, did we get them all? We can get more poison. Set it more over here. There's one there. We'll set up another one here just in case. And I guess one in the middle just in case they come further in. I don't know if we could. I think we also get affected if we go in there. I think you guys got that in hand. Hey, totally had that. All right, get more poison. 3 of 3 poison. How long are we supposed to protect these?
Now let's see if this works.
In each spot. And another one here. Put it. I see you. Alright, you guys got him. I'm sure you got him. No time for executions. Gotta protect, protect, protect. Why are you guys hitting me? Wait, did we take him out? Nope. Bitch!
Whatever it takes.
I hate when my own guys just slap the shit out of me. Objective completed. New mission objective is what? Heading down there. Push back the Vikings.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
Restore my... Fuck these guys.
We've got them on the run.
Can I take it? Give me the objective.
All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city?
Oh, shit. Wait. Wait, what? Wait, 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 wait.
Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Oh, shit.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
Not if you're dead.
Wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
I mean, is that all her thing? She makes war for the sake of war? Alright. We've completed this. Collectible rewards earned. Alright, get some stuff. Hey, we got the Zelda thing. The Triforce. Alright. Let's try to see if we can get into another
story. I left five daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Sejuro the palace. The other four survivors of my test, I left in the swamp.
It was the Daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Alright. Let's go into it. Ayu, one of the five warlords to have passed Apollyon's test, is left alone in the mire to hunt down her enemies. Alright, let's do it.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will.
Alright, very cool. Playing as Ayu, we're keeping the same stuff. Alright, let's go to it. Now, the Kensei, or Kensei, actually. How does she pronounce it? Anyway, I have played a little bit with her, so I know a little bit more.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start.
Careful, we're not alone! Here they come!
Get out of here. Alright, what is this? Gain immunity from throw attempts for a short duration. That's actually probably good against this guy. Remember, you can't really interrupt their attacks. Back up. Where are you going? Where are you going, Sugar Man? I want that execution. Give it to me, baby. Alright, was that one of the targets? No, it was not.
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
You dare disrespect this place?
How many assassins have you sent over the years?
You have disgraced your ancestors!
Yeah.
I will be emperor. No other.
We'll get this. Nice. That's the execution I like. All right. That gave me a bunch of health too. All right. Get these. Alright, we need to go. What's the next closest one? Alright.
Where are you hiding?
How do we get over there? We're gonna ignore whoever that was yelling. Because we're going to... Well, this one's closer, so might as well go to this one. What is this? Poison traps?
Prepare for death.
They're here.
Dog. No one in my command would show such cowardice.
Oh, come on, they're not gonna come. I hate you fucking piece of shit foot soldiers. Alright, I wish we could pick this back up. Alright, let's go continue. Continue this way.
Kazan was greedy. He would take more than.
Alright, dodge an attack and quickly follow up with a light attack of your own, okay?
People could give.
Ready your blade!
Alright, I am outnumbered there. Especially with all the freaking arrows. Let's go in here. Ah, shit. I need some cover here.
Enemy troops!
Come on.
You are no time to flee. That was stripped from you.
Alright.
Stand and fight.
Push you off. Knock you off. Is that high enough to kill them? I think so. Alright. Where's the target? Well, let's get these over here. Alright, now we can fight without those stupid archers in the way.
The enemy! Form up! The throne is mine, are you? Out of my way, are you?
All right, got him.
Prepare for death. The dogs are upon us.
Where did you go?
That execution. Alright, 2 of 3 targets killed. Let's get out of here and go for the last one.
I see the enemy.
Excuse me, guys.
Look out! They're here!
Look at you guys. We'll use the time honor tactic, the 4 honor tactic of running
Joe
away.
Kujan was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
It's a good thing I got out of there. Where the hell did he go?
I'm going to find you.
Keep running. Probably leading me into a trap, but this is the way to go, so.
They found us!
Get out of there, get out of there, dodging away. Okay, no dodging abilities allowed. What the fuck? I saw it coming from 2 hours ago and was pressing the dodge. No dodging allowed. Alright, we gotta do this all over again. Yeah, these These scenarios are getting long. We'll run through here.
Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
Freaking them and their arrows. Alright. I gotta make sure not to push too far in. Alright, let them... Oops. Uh-huh. Oh.
Something is out there. Fight is on us.
I expect no less.
Where did Apollyon leave?
Absolutely want these. We want these executions.
You are no match for me.
No posing.
Remember, after you left, we won, Dokuja.
I will not let you
become take this. All right, where's our target? Cross this bridge. I'm coming for you.
Coward. Why can we not be allies? Better that than a corpse. You're too ambitious. Back down.
That's one way to do it. That's what I was trying the whole time, just trying to knock him down off the bridge.
I had done it.
Or maybe we didn't.
Into a new age.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
Alright, that was weird. Vikings. And that makes everything all better. Okay. Anyway, I guess this is just a story of how they all met and got together. So we have gotten all kinds of stuff here. And I think that'll be it for here. Let's see what the next story part is before we end things.
I expected the samurai civil war to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.
Did she say the Orochi Ayu? Wasn't she a Kensai? Anyway, we're not going to dwell on that. We're going to end things here. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.